Welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you if you are trying to save any C and any types of file using Eclipse IDE and Windows Notepad. So we will be finding this dialog box right here. If I'm supposed to be saving this file here, a.java in my desktop, and this error box will be appearing here. There's also unauthorized change blocked. So if you are facing this problem, so you need to watch this video till the end. Now you need to go to the Windows and search for Windows Defender.